To win your Colorado slip and fall case, you'll have to prove liability on the part of the premises owner. This can oftentimes be difficult. You'll also have to show what injuries you've sustained, what other damages you've sustained, and argue what the reasonable value of those damages are and the impact that this slip and fall has had on you.